That's the man's
fault. They don't use the mistakes of our pastors, our evangelists, the parents.
Who can do your own Yeshua?
They are speaking in flesh.
Praise be to God.
We are going to read about Zacchaeus. Zacchaeus
is
not a short man like this.
Hallelujah.
And he could hear people speaking about Jesus Christ. He could hear people speaking about Jesus Christ. Now he was wondering until when you
like
this man. When you like this man. It's like you're in your house. You are debating God. When will you give me money? When will I have accountants? When will I get my wife? When will I get my big job? When will I get my business? Zacchaeus was desperate when he came to your house. I think even the Bible
can't
even tell us how many times he tried and he failed. Some things were not even recorded here.
Yeah.
I believe this man might have tried in many areas to squeeze the money out of
God.
To squeeze like me, but only Jesus Christ.
Like
any rapper
was
in the sun,
you see?
He tried.
Until
God gave him the speak of wisdom. What
he
do, climb up. That's why you
will
be able to see this man at
the
distance.
You will be able to see this man at the distance.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If you have tried the fasting, it has failed.
Fashion.
You have tried everything.
Ask
God to give you an answer how to overcome your difficulties.
Don't get worn out. Don't
get tired. Press on. Until you see Christ has answered your prayer. You try one thing like this when you don't see it happening, you lose. Luke 19.
He looked at his heart so passionate.